us. The sickness continues to spread through the guest belt. For now, whoever controls this vaccine controls the Ark. No surprise, Mokoena will kill to take it from us. The vaccine must reach the people. We can't let Mokoena steal it and ration it for priority personnel.
Hello, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to what should not be surprising, Brink. This game is freaking awesome. I don't know how long I'm going to commentate on this, because I mean, it's a freaking 16 minute long game or some shit like that. Well, 14 and a half. But yeah, if you look up at your top left, you'll see a nice little KD counter, because Brink for some reason doesn't have that feature in game. You know, whatever. It's cool. Brink's freaking fun, so I can overlook that. Yeah. So as you can tell, I've gotten, well, my playstyle has changed from my first video of Brink I put out significantly. Yeah, I'm using shotgun and SMG. I don't remember which SMG this is, because, I mean, it's the one I've got four attachments on, the fast grip, the thing on the front to make it more stable, and the drum clip for extended mags. Yep. I use this SMG like it's an assault rifle. I know I'm doing it wrong, but you know, whatever, it's effective. Probably because it just fires a million bullets a second. But you know, whatever. Kills are kills, right? That's why I'm using a turret. And I think I'm rank 4 in this match. Yeah. Lower rank 4. I don't have any of my soldier goodies yet. Oh, that reminds me. Once I get to rank 5, I'm probably going to start a new character. And it'll probably be my heavy character. This one's my medium, because I like shotguns. But I don't know what I'm going to use on my heavy character. He's probably going to be a soldier engineer. Whereas this one, my medium character, is an engineer, medic, soldier. He's spread a little thin. And there I go, failing at being able to repair. Okay, and this mark never goes away, I'm pretty sure. I was marked the entire match. Yeah. I think. I don't know how to get rid of marking. I mean, I go down, but I don't die, so that means the marking stays. Correct. Correct me if I'm wrong, but like, you stay marked once you're down. Thanks. Yeah, this right here is why I freaking love the shotgun in this game. Oh, it's just brutal. See, that's a heavy carry. Oh, well, I didn't shotgun him. Yep. This thing glitching. Gotta love the glitches. Yeah, because pistoling a turret makes sense. Oh, first death. And I don't know what's up with this 30-second respawn. Must be the game type I'm playing. Whatever this is. I don't even remember the name, because I've only played it once. And this is fun. Right, wait, wait, here. Well, wait. 3, 2, 1. Oh, there we go, yep. Host migration, yay. This game does not fuck around with migrating the host. Like, you just start a new game with the same time limit. I don't know why it does that. That's just weird to me.
I'll stop them hacking the side door.
And this lag is not actually lag. It's my capture card just sucking a big chode.
Oh, yeah.
That's generally what happens when my audio gets out of sync. It's because my capture card is just like, how do I capture card? I'm a $50 piece of shit. I don't know what I'm doing. Yep. I don't know what to say now. I guess I could talk about my heavy and light characters. Okay, so my heavy character, he's probably not gonna have the minigun because I've messed around with that thing and it's killed me more than it's gotten kills because it just doesn't do enough damage. My heavy character will probably be a main soldier with mechanic on the side, or not mechanic, engineer on the side, and I'll probably have that six-shot grenade launcher. I haven't tried that yet. I need to. And here I'd derp out, kill myself. I thought they were gonna chase me. Oh wait, I don't kill myself. But I do die there. They did chase me, just not immediately. I don't know how my medic got past them. Boop! Forgot to double tap. Bitch. Okay, six thing grenade launcher and probably, I don't know what the sub will be. Probably the RET AR. Just so I can have more grenades. maybe not. I don't know. Need to mess around with more of the guns. But my light character, he's gonna be an operative. And, since apparently the pistol knives do more damage, maybe even can kill in one hit or two. So, yeah, my light character is gonna be an operative, sprinting around everywhere using the SMG I have now and the pistol that looks like a shark. Whatever that one is. I like that one. But yeah, an operative, and get behind enemy lines and just start knifing them. Sounds like a plan to me. But after this character's rank 5, I'm gonna immediately make the heavy character. Start, or at least start him. Like, since you don't have all the body types unlocked after you make a new character, but you have all the clothes, I'll probably do the challenges, get his attachments, and then start unlocking guns. But I really need to try out that six-shot grenade launcher. It looks awesome. Because you saw me using the pro pipe. Well, maybe. In theory, you saw me using the pro pipe again. If I could have six shots of that, I would just, I'd be as giddy as a schoolgirl.
Medium turret deployed.
And I hope being operative plus pistol knifing is going to be good, because I think I've knifed once the entire time I've played Brink. I'm almost level 20. Or almost 19 or something like that. It's ridiculous. And I don't even know how much the knife did, because he was already down. I just double tapped him. Yeah, why don't you guys tell me what you think about my classes besides this. My medium guy with the shotgun, mechanic, not mechanic, god. The shotgun, SMG, engineer with with medic and soldier as subs. And I have literally nothing in operative. So there have been times where the campaign was like, you need to be an operative because all your AI operatives are retarded. And I was like, but I'm going to die. And then I put my okay face on. Anyway, yeah, that's why I'm making the light character, so I can finally be an operative. But, my heavy guy's basically going to be a more specialized version of this character. Like, if the six-shot grenade launcher isn't good, then I'm just going to use the one-shot and probably the shotgun and be soldier. Just fucking refill my ammo whenever I feel like. I'll also try to use the minigun more, I guess. Find more appropriate situations, because usually whenever I was using the minigun, I would just, like, find a huge group of people. Like, my worst experience with it was in Aquarium. I would just run down the hallway, already turning the gun, and then they'd be everywhere. And it wouldn't kill anybody. It would get, like, three characters down to quarter health. But it's just not that strong. I don't see how people get kills with it. I was looking at this footage earlier, and this is a little campy, like, as campy as Brink can get. But I mean, I don't really stop moving, so that's not really camping, is it? No, it's totally camping. It's not my fault they suck and only go through one way the entire time. I'm actually pretty excited for making the new character. I just want to get the achievement, time to make a new character, and then actually make it. Yep. What to talk about now? I think I said every... Oh! Sapphire, that's right. I'll be starting that up eventually. Maybe not. Because... class. Yeah, I'm gonna be taking the mini mester soon, and I'm not gonna have much free time at all for 3 weeks. But after that, I'll just be taking one regular semester class and one evening class, so then I'll probably be able to start Sapphire back up, which is probably what I'll end up doing. Because I really do want to finish the Sapphire Let's Play. No, you watch your damn aim.
2 minutes left, brothers. Brothers, stop that maintenance bot!
What? Okay. Oh, God. What are they? Is it up in... What? I don't... Okay. Yeah. Earlier in the video, whenever the guy said it's up and running again, I didn't hear him say that because I was so into my killings. No achievement for you. Sucker! Thanks. Sweet. Here, have this. Alright, well, I've said everything I want to say now. There's only a minute left. So, I guess I'll let you guys enjoy the rest of the carnage in peace. See ya!
vaccine is safe and security won't dare steal from us again. We struck a blow for freedom today.